Talking with Elvis Trujillo, who will ride Miami Deco in the Sycamore Stakes. Tell me first about the race that you rode on him here at Keeneland. Very impressive winner opening weekend.
Yeah, the horse have a lot of abilities, you know. This day is surprised me, you know. The horse last race broke very way up, you know. This day is very sharp. It's right 1, 2, 3. The horse, you know, it surprised me. It's a very nice horse.
They're wheeling him back pretty quickly and moving him into a stake. That suggests they have a lot of confidence, right?
Yeah, the horse have a lot of abilities, you know. This horse is a very nice horse. It's try every time. Yeah, I think so. I'm beat these horses tomorrow.
When he was finishing up, did you think, boy, I've still got a lot of horse left?
Yeah, I have a lot of horse left, you know. This is the first time running Keeneland. It's very good horse.
Longer race tomorrow. How would you like to see it unfold strategically?
Well, I'm waiting for the intrusion from the trainer first, you know. This is something wrong. I take it in my mind, you know, my decision. Wrong way for the intrusion first.
Tough jockeys colony here, but tell me what you like about riding at Keeneland.
Well, it's a very nice place, you know. I love this place. It's very good. A little tough right now, you know. Every place is tough, you know. You're a star. You know first, man.